Welcome to the course Contingent Convertibles, the World of Cocos. This is part one, the general introduction, with a little bit of background, a little bit of quantitative ingredients, some regulatory aspects, and some details about where the market is now, which are the typical investors, how did Cocos perform recently, and I'll end the course, or at least this part one, with some quantitative aspects and some dynamics of Cocos. In part two, the more sophisticated stuff comes, more details about regulation, some advanced issues, including extension risk, etc. But let's kick off with this part. I'll basically start with, in the first section, start with explaining what are Cocos, where do they come from, what is the general idea, what are a little bit the key historical events in this kind of Coco world, how is a generic Coco looking like, how is typically the life of a Coco. What is the difference with bail-in? I'll briefly touch upon that more in part two. And what is the general pros and cons of Cocos as they are discussed in the press, in the academia, in the industry? So that's my first part for the morning. After that, we'll go into the more details as you see here on the slide, but I'll keep the introduction for the moment when we are arriving there.